Hi, welcome to Dubai Investors Air Show. This presentation, I'm going to explain what all this service is about, and I'm going to explain it referring to recent recommendations, how much people they have been making by attending this live streaming event, how much they pay, how much they can make, and which are the benefits, and I'm going also to explain the pricing model. So you find on the website information about this. Here you have, this is the world's most profitable live trading event. This is a revolutionary, innovative service for the first time ever to investors all over the world. Here you find information about the features included in this service, namely live trading and education. You can see it live. Every single piece of information is delivered live to the investor, and you can actually learn about stock market trading, trading stocks. Even if you don't want to, at least you can learn, participate, you can make questions, you can get answers to your questions from an expert in investing worldwide. This includes live coverage of the most historical or the most important events in the stock market, confirming my predictions. For instance, I'm going to discuss one of them is in live today. We saw Twitter trading basically at $75 intraday. I already discussed this, and this is one of the stocks that I've been actively discussing in Dubai Investors Air Show. It's a stock that rallied from $40 all the way up to $75 so far. I'm going to go back to Twitter's in a moment. So you have here a description of the features included in this service. However, I would say that the single most important thing for all of you about this service, more than its nature, which is already innovative and revolutionary, is the pricing model. Here you can also read some testimonials, individuals that they attend this event, sharing their opinion with you. You can do the same after you participated in this program. And to give you an idea about the pricing model for this service, you on the website, on solutions, you click on pricing, and by clicking on pricing you can read it here, the pricing. The objective of this program is precisely to give, to offer access for everyone. So here you have different options. I'm going to describe each one of them. So this Dubai VOD, it is video on demand. Simply you buy one ticket and you have access to the information. This is video on demand. This is not live streaming. Live streaming, you have three options: the Dubai Free Zone, which is free, the Dubai Daily, and here you can obtain a price as low as $19.80 up to $198. And in Dubai Air Show, here you have the minimum price for 20 tickets and the maximum price for 20 tickets. And I'm going to explain how to get the minimum price, and I'm going to explain the difference between these options. So for the Dubai Free Zone is pretty simple. That is, you can read it here, number of tickets, streaming live, profit sharing. Here you see, yes, the percentage. In the other options, there is no profit sharing. Daily show, here it says no. Therefore, only here you obtain a show that or an event that runs daily. Minimum capital, maximum capital, minimum attendees per session, maximum attendees per session. For example, here there is a limit of 100, here is unlimited, here there is also a limit, and as well as here. maximum discount by number of attendees. Here 100%. Here there is no discount since this is video on demand. You just pay a price and you have access to the information. And here you can obtain a discount up to 90% by sharing on social networks, including other means that I'm going to explain or to describe going forward. And here the same situation. So how can you obtain this price, $19.80, just as reference? It's pretty simple. You just have to read the information here. There are no subscriptions, monthly fees or commitments. Although this might be common nowadays, in our sector it is not, in particular with this kind of service. I repeat that this is an innovative, a revolutionary service for the first time ever to investors and professional traders all over the world. And we went several steps further and we introduced a revolutionary pricing model offering access to everyone. So what does it mean? It means that you make up the price. You share it with friends on any social network, I repeat, email, phone, blog, or any other mean, and you get up to 90% discount. It is simply as that. So the more viewers online you have, prices drop up to 90% in real time. So even if you purchase, and here you have an example, even if you purchase a pack of 20 tickets that cost, this is the maximum price, guaranteeing continuous access to Dubai Airshow, you can still get up to 90% of your money back. And if you scroll down, you have here an example. If you do not wish to purchase tickets at current prices, you can start sharing calendar events now and watch the price dropping dramatically since everyone will know about it. So at Vieira, you in the end detect the price based on your willingness to share events that can benefit others, including yourself. So I found this, and I told you already a few months ago when I decided to create my own website, that my idea was precisely this one, to my promise to announce a service that could be offered to everyone, even those with small or very small accounts, less than $10,000. So everyone in the world can have access to this information. You have free service, profit sharing. You have $50, and if you are interested in live streaming, live education, live trading, you can pay just $19.80. And this is a price that for this service, there is no other company in the world that is offering this kind of service at this price. Bear in mind that this is completely revolutionary, since people were used to pay hundreds of thousands of US dollars, and this revolutionizes the way the people, investors all over the world can today have access to this information. That is the single best, the highest quality of information in stock market trading, in professional investing, in the financial markets. And so you know which price you can, the maximum price that you pay for one ticket, as well as you know the price that you can obtain if you share the event with others, and if you get up to 5,000 viewers online. So 5,000 viewers is not much, there are not many, it's not many, is a number that is considered feasible. And therefore, this depends entirely on you. So the difference between Dubai and Dubai, or Dubai Daily and Dubai Airshow, it is quite simple. Here you have maximum capital. So this is for small investors, as you can see, where this is for moderate investors. There is here a difference. Here you have a minimum attendees per session. in the Dubai daily. Here there is no minimum, so if there is not a minimum, this show does not run. Another important difference is that you buy here, you buy one ticket, so there is no commitment whatsoever. There is no commitment by buying 20 tickets. You can decide to buy just one ticket and next day you are not there. So if you believe that is your best option, then you have the option to buy just one ticket and you don't continue. If you don't want to purchase any tickets at the current prices, you can always, and in fact you should, start sharing calendar events now and watch the price dropping dramatically, since everyone will know about it. So at Vieira, you detect the price based, I repeat, on your willingness to share events that can benefit others, including yourself. And I found this precisely to go or to be according to what I wanted for everyone, to give everyone access to a high quality event for investors, for those that they are serious about investing in the stock market, for those that they just want to learn. You don't have to trade any stock. This show is not necessarily for those that they are looking for to trade or to invest in the stock market. At these prices, if you consider $20, this is by far less that you pay for to your broker just for 4 or 5 transactions in the stock market. But more important than all this is the actual profits that you can make in stock market, but that will depend entirely on you, because I'm not going to manage your account. I'm going to explain how to invest in stock market. I'm going to make things live in real time. And again, I repeat that you can refer to the page where the service is described. This page may eventually change since we are developing new features. So there is basically live trading, screen sharing, where you can see me describing things, comments, all the comments live. Basically, go and read, and to bear in mind that we consider, we discuss in the service the single best companies in the world, not only in US but also in other markets. And you can see here examples, Yandex, you can see here Sony. There are several examples of companies that we discuss out of the US stock market, so in Russia, in other markets. And you also have IPOs, Twitter, and that I already show you today, Facebook, stocks, investments on long side, investments on the short side, stocks that where you find in the blog of the company, plenty of case studies, even for assets that you are not used to have any information, that is this here, the Bitcoins. Other great advantage that you have, this pays, it is just a ridiculous amount at fee that I refer to, the question and answer. So by attending this event, you can submit your questions and then to get answers in real time to your questions. And by doing so, you can stop wasting time, valuable time and money in the stock market. And you have access to priceless content that can help you effectively to define your strategy in the stock market, saving to professionals millions of dollars that was not available in the past at these prices. Here you find case studies, so basically you are already familiar with this website. If not, you can you find a lot of free information online. I invite you to open a free account and then to check online the events and to share. So the calendar of events, it will be available. It is available online. I invite you to create a free account to share and to start sharing precisely for the price of those events to go down and for you to attend these permanently and daily. So you can be an investor for the rest of your life and you can effectively make a lot of money. So if your question is how much can I make, I already addressed in fact that question for free, not only in the recent case studies that I've been publishing, as well as in the company blog, where I have been making several announcements and clear recommendations for any of you to invest in the stock market. Here you have just an example, Twitter. Twitter that it has been one of the stocks discussed here, IPO. So as I told you, you can, and today you have Twitter at $74. This stock was just a couple of weeks, 3 weeks ago at $40. And this is very important because I'm going to, this is just an example because you have here plenty of information. I don't want in fact to go through all this information. You have here how to make $1 million at Via Trading. You have here all the case studies. You have here information that was published well in advance, giving you all the opportunity to invest in stock market and to make a lot of money. At least to multiply your, to make triple digit profits, return on investment, and to make, you know, a considerable amount that would pay for this Dubai air show for probably the rest of your life. That is the case with this investment in Amazon that was also announced here, as well as Valero. So I'm showing you the tickers of some companies that they have been announced in our blog. So these are just, I repeat, tickers of some investments where, for example, in since this week in Twitter, on Dubai Air Show, I recommended to buy more 10,000 shares of the 6,500. Already you could have made $100,000 basically in 48 hours. 48 hours, I repeat, so everyone is making a lot of money. If you are not, then it is your responsibility, since those that information was very clear and you can find, in fact, you were not necessary to be present there. You can find information about this online, as I said, in particular in stocks like Amazon, Twitter, Valero, Boeing, that is other example. So there are plenty of examples where you find free information online. But we are going to stop with free information because this was to give you an example of information that they have been obtaining in Dubai Investors Air Show. So these are some stocks that have been discussed in the service, but there are more. There are stocks like Fusion, a stock that has been traded for the collapse. Stocks like OCZ, where everyone played the short side for the complete meltdown. This is other case study that was announced, the stock that I already discussed here, permanently selling short this until the company is delisted. There are plenty of examples. Google, other stock that we recommend to invest in, is another great opportunity. Facebook is other terrific example of a recent button that I covered also in this talk. Other one more, in fact, at $43.50. The stock is already above $58. So you see that depending on your willingness to share events, calendar events with others, you can obtain a discount up to 90%. You can join an event for $20. And in the end, if you are there, and if you continue to be there, and you have all the interest to join every single day, if there are events for that, then you can not only make a lot of money, but you can also learn, and probably for some of you that will be the most important, learn. This stock, for example, Amazon, has already rallied more than $125 per share. since I upgraded to strong buy. You have here examples, the best investment stock market, just as a title, Facebook, so everyone making a lot of money in Facebook, Bitcoins, information about it. So this is the information on the blog of the company. For example, this one is about Dubai Investors Airshow. This is a company where I recommended to buy 1 million shares, obviously for those that they had the capital to do it. I'm referring to Valero, a stock that it was at $33, $34, where I appeared to strong buy, and in fact a reiteration. And Valero, it is already $49, and we were already expecting this price to be feasible a long time ago. So the stock, as you could see, if you bought or purchased 1 million shares, you made a lot of money. Of course, I don't expect everyone to have this capital, and in fact the service is not for people that have that capital, because if you have that capital you are considered a professional, in that case you have access to other service. And but if you have a relatively small account, nevertheless you could have made a lot of money by having an investment in Valero. That is, I repeat, just an example, but there are by far more in stocks like Chipotle, in stocks like DreamWorks Animation, where I also find information, in stocks like Amazon, BlackBerry, there are plenty, I repeat, Lulu, that is other example, and you find for all these case studies and information that has been free on the blog. You find also reviews, testimonials, and I hope that this information that was available to you in the past few months, it helped you to at least make some money for you to start in the Dubai Airshow, because these prices are absolutely amazing, they are revolutionary, as it is the pricing model. So if you have questions, you always refer to the pricing model, and you see that you can obtain a discount up to 90%, I repeat, 90%. It depends entirely up to you, there is only a minimum, and that's it. So it depends on you. You share it with others, and provide the people with, you know, even small accounts, they join. If you get 5,000 viewers online, and this is a live streaming event that goes out to an audience all over the world, so you can watch it on your desktop, you can watch it on your mobile device, you get a discount 90%. So even if you pay this amount, $198, and then we have 5,000 viewers as an example online, that you, by the end or in the end of the show, you will receive a refund for the difference between the $19.80 and $198. So we don't want more. I already announced this. We just want a small percentage. And in fact, we have to pay then of these $19.80 or this one or this. We have to pay transaction and fees to the company that deals with all this. And I'm doing this because I already announced this as my primary objective when I created this website. And if you scroll down to the bottom of the site, you notice the existence of a link that is to donate and to an American company, to an institution. And so for me, it has been a top priority since the very beginning, for the past 20 years, to share information with others, but today with a completely revolutionary model that has not ever been available, because also the technology and my availability, it was not present, it was not possible. So I decided to go to move with this. It has been very positive so far. I believe that in the end, if you ask my opinion, eventually we can substitute all the service by this one only. But that will depend entirely on you, it will not depend on me. There are individuals and institutions that they wish to continue with the existing service, that is up to them. And so you have a wide range of options, and in this particular case, the service that we are selling or giving or offering to investors is this one, the Dubai Air Show. Okay, I think that is, it has to be very clear. If you have questions, you can call me. You can, in fact, here, if you click on contact, you don't have even to have a phone. It's very simple. I'm here to help. You just have to scroll down, and if you don't want to call, you can click here, and you place a call directly from your browser. So you and you start the call, and we call and go directly to us, even to me, and we can discuss if you have questions. It's very simple. So my friends, you don't have any motive not to make a lot of money in the stock market, other than arguments or useless reasons that they have no, they are completely useless and they have no interest whatsoever, other than excuses. And we don't deal with excuses. I've been very clear that I would create a service giving the opportunity for everyone to have access to it, a service where you can have access to the highest quality of information. There is no other company in the world giving these at the current prices. And this price depends entirely on you. So you make up the price, I repeat. You could invest in Netflix and obtain a quadruple digit return of investment, or in Tesla Motors, or in BlackBerry, or JCPenney. If you were here, if you had been here, you could obtain all this, provided you followed the guidelines. This is important because there are case studies that demonstrate the reality behind all this. Moreover, other thing that I wanted to, I don't want to forget, because this is important about the pricing model. Some people, they might feel tempted to buy just one ticket and they don't see what is the advantage, for example, of buying 20 tickets. There is a huge difference between this Dubai Daily and Dubai Air Show. Is that here, besides we need or we demand a minimum number of attendees per session, as you can see. Here we don't demand that minimum number of attendees. And besides, this does not run daily. So this to say what? That you can buy one ticket, you are there. But next day, and for example, let's say that today, my opinion is not to buy, as an example, Twitter, okay? But let's say that Twitter, it was $42. But tomorrow, if Twitter, and you are not there, if Twitter is, for example, $40, as it was 3 weeks ago, and I applied the stock to strong buy, and if you are not there, you don't know if we are buying or not, or what my recommendation was. And so there is a huge difference. And today you see that, I repeat, Twitter is a stock where I've been one of our top picks here in the service, along with others, that I said the stock would go up to $75. So today I'm also recording this because this is also historical. It is historical not because of Twitter per se. This is in fact a feature of the service, a live coverage of these events, predictions that I made. And like I said, if you just buy one ticket, you can miss an important opportunity, or the fact that I changed my opinion about a given stock. For example, let's say that I was, like I said, I didn't say to buy Twitter at 42, but when the stock traded below $40, in fact, I recommended to buy shares of, in fact, the highest amount of Twitter shares, or the same situation like when it Amazon, it was $280, or in Facebook recently at 43.5, or 44, 46, and 47, 49, and so on. So if you were not there, you will not have made a lot of money and benefiting from it, okay? And also, if you are there every single day, the important is that the process, so you are going to learn about the process, because if you are there just in one particular day, you might listen to some comments, but you probably feel a little bit isolated, because it is the first time that you are there, you are not probably following up. So the more time you spend watching the channel, the more you will understand about the process. So you can learn effectively a lot by far, more than any other service in the world. But you have to be there, always present. Otherwise, obviously, I cannot teach trading or investing in the stock market in just a couple of hours. You need to be there, and that is one of the reasons our service, for example, the Platinum, lasts for 3 years. So you have to be there. The prices are extraordinarily low. The prices depend on you. And this is the difference between Dubai Daily and Dubai Air Show. Dubai Air Show, you buy a packet of 20 tickets. So by buying a packet of 20 tickets, even if the show does not run daily, even if the show does not run daily, at least here it is guaranteed a continuous, more or less, monitoring of the situation, while in Dubai Daily it is not, okay? So here, if you want just to see how it works, you can pay at the maximum $198, and this is the minimum. If you are serious about investing, if you are serious about trading, if you are serious about everything related to stock market, you probably want to go to this one and trying to obtain a price for 20 tickets corresponds to 1 month or more, okay? This at least 1 month, so $1,000 basically for more than 1 month of service. It is ridiculous compared to prices that they were using to practice, $9,000 or even higher, and the people, they were not complaining, since they were and they had been making by far more than those fees. So obviously also the information is not the same, the service is not comparable, but nevertheless, I repeat, this is a very affordable service for giving access for everyone. I repeat, this is not going to substitute, I repeat that this is very important also for existing subscribers, this is not going to substitute platinum or gold or silver. The existing subscribers, the platinum, they can have access for free to Dubai Investors Air Show. So this is not going to substitute, because they have access to things, to certain information. That information is not given here, okay? If you want to know more about how Platinum works, you can get that information on the website, also going to solutions, scrolling down to the bottom, and you can see all the features included in Platinum. That includes all the features of gold plus all the features of silver. So this is the information available on the website, is very clear and very transparent, very objective, and there are no reasons for one to have questions about it. So in the end, this is revolutionary. It responds to the demand of many that have been contacting us, and in the end, I told you, I promised to deliver, and I delivered. I had this idea, and I delivered, and I created this pricing model, and is stunned so far. Most people that I've been making and questions and communicating and sharing with them, this is a price that is absolutely ridiculous, because you make up the price. It depends entirely on you. So even if you don't wish to purchase any tickets, you should and you must start sharing calendar events right now, and you can, you watch the price dropping, and you dictate then in the end the price, and this is the minimum price. My friends, this is a price that is absolutely ridiculous. But bear in mind, again I repeat, that there is an important difference between this one and this one, because here we have a permanent, let's say, monitoring, and I think it's important for most of you to understand the difference between this and this, not then to be in the future, because asking, since here you can purchase a ticket, but tomorrow it is unlikely that you get again a ticket, and bear in mind that recently we had 350 tickets here, we had here I think it was 100, so we increased this dramatically, precisely to give attendees the option or the opportunity to get 90% discount, okay? So I responded to all of your demands or requests and questions. Another thing is that here you follow the process, okay? Here you can attend, you can obtain eventually, you know, a recommendation, or even in that particular day might not have any particular recommendation other than just teaching. So a session, some of you might ask, how long does it last a session? A session can last for all day, or it can last just for a couple of hours, and that is something that you also have to be aware of. So I repeat that some days a session may last for one or a couple of hours. I repeat, because that is also important for you to know, can last just for 1 hour, or because I remember days here that the session lasted just in the first 30 minutes, there was a lot of money made in stock market, and then I said it is sufficient to stop. So it lasted for a very short period of time. Other days, they can last for 3 or 4 hours, explaining certain things and giving you information about, you know, technical analysis or fundamental analysis, my opinion about certain things, or answering to your questions. And that depends on my availability, depends on certain factors, depends how the market is running at that point. So we don't have stipulated you know, a minimum, let's say, or a maximum number of minutes. This is not like running on TV for 45 minutes or 40 minutes or 30 minutes, where you ask the opinion of certain individuals and they mess up. This is not about entertainment, this is about this is serious, okay? So I promised to mention about Twitter. Here you have $74 in Twitter. And Twitter, that here you get information about Twitter, and here this is the Twitter chart. Twitter chart, as I said, Twitter is just one example of a stock that I recommended at Dubai Investors Airshow, okay? This is just one example. So I'm not referring to Twitter, because Twitter is a stock that I gave a target, an upside, $75. In fact, I would not be surprised if the stock trades above 75. So $75, and I already today, this morning, in Dubai Air Show, I made, and also in the Platinum, I made further comments helping investors to make more money in Twitter. And this is the case. So you see, in just a matter of 1 month, and I'm discussing this, why? Because I'm going to explain the reason or the difference between Dubai Daily and Dubai Air Show. Dubai Daily, on this, when I upgraded this to Strong Buy, there was not an event Dubai Daily. So even if you had a ticket, let's say that you bought this one here, you bought Dubai Daily. On that particular day that I upgraded Twitter or even Facebook at $43 an hour, because those days they were coincident. So here you have Twitter at 74, and you are going to see here you have Facebook. So this price, Facebook $58.15, and Twitter $74.07. So this is the live price, and now I'm going to explain, also giving this example live, the difference between Dubai Daily and Dubai Air Show. So in Facebook, this is the Facebook chart, and you see that the rally in Facebook started precisely on my upgrade at $43 an hour. So where you find this upgrade? You want to find this upgrade in several case studies. You find it in reviews, in testimonials. There is a live call recorded, and there is then the follow-up of all this action in Facebook, as well as there is in the blog of the company, Vieira, as well as there is in other blogs, one of them, Beyond Trading, that also published this recommendation then to invest in Facebook. Obviously, they at $43 an hour, 44, that corresponded to, again, to the bottom. This was given in first place or in first hand to those having access live to the event. So today, Facebook is $58.15. So if you bought, if you had money to buy, and bear in mind this is coming from, for you don't, I'm not, I cannot spend here, you know, 1 hour to describe this in Facebook, but I initiated this company as a strong buy investment at $18 to $19.60. So already in 2012, a long time ago, being calling all the tops and bottoms in Facebook, including that call on earnings, the $56, before the stock declined or corrected all the way down to that $43.50. So having said this, again, to for you to understand the difference between Dubai, because this is important for all those in the end you are going to, you have to be responsible and to assume responsibility for all this, in the sense that you have to decide which service do you want. So not then to, you know, to come up and to say, you know, I bought one ticket, I saw the show and I expected by far more, or you know, by spending $20, that is not going to be the case, because for example here in because I know when these things they are going to occur, and on this particular day that Facebook was trading at $44, as well as Twitter, you see that the charts they are similar, so it was here the bottom in Twitter and the bottom in Facebook occurred precisely the same. In a matter of 3 weeks, just imagine the profits just in these two stocks, Twitter and Facebook, okay? So these stocks have been discussed here every single day, and then obviously I'm not going to manage your account in the show. It's up to you then to know and to understand the process of trading stops, stop losses, when to reduce position size, you know, all that stuff. That you know, this the show is the event is not, or the, you know, is not too, I repeat, is not too those events that they are for profit sharing, those are events that you find also in the model, in the pricing, and those events they are there if you have that objective, then you should choose that option, okay? Because don't confuse what it is Dubai free zone with Dubai daily or Dubai air show, because they are all very different. So you have to know very well what you are looking for before you purchase a ticket. This is absolutely important, since I want people then to understand this, to make them the most and to understand what they are buying or to join, before they commit themselves to this. And in the end, you don't have, like I said, you don't have to invest or to trade anything, you just, you can just watch. So as you could see, the bottom it is similar, so the stock rallied so far to that basically the 75 today, 100% accuracy. And last week, for example, 2 days ago, I recommended even at $65, if you already had a long position, even you could buy more. And so in a matter of, just imagine, if you had 10,000 shares in $48 corresponds to more $100,000 on top of all the profits that you made here during the past 3 weeks. So in the Dubai daily, I repeat, Dubai daily, you see that, for example, on that particular day, if you bought, if you had a ticket, there was no show, so you would have missed the Twitter. And if you bought Dubai daily, you didn't miss in the end Facebook or Twitter, because I addressed then another event in Dubai daily later on. But if you had a Dubai air show, you were lucky, because in that particular day, and I repeat, you were lucky, because on that particular day I was in, like in the case of Facebook, I was addressing the case, I was speaking, in fact I was explaining why we wanted the Twitter, not only in fact Twitter, there was a company, I'm not telling you everything, there was other company that also we needed and we wanted it to move higher, and for then for Facebook also to move higher. So in the end we were quite lucky to have all of them moving according to my expectations, and moving by far, in fact, in a short term period time frame, moving far or better than I expected, although I upgraded the stock to strong buy with an upside 75 and even higher. I didn't expect necessarily to happen in just 3 weeks. So this has been a process, okay? And to understand the process, I repeat, you had to be here in this Dubai air show. But if you are in Dubai daily, you could have been there, missed the profit or missed the trade or missed or you had the idea that I could be bullish Twitter, but you probably didn't buy so many shares, or you just bought 100 shares or whatever. That is fine. I don't have anything against it. But that is a decision that you have to make. Other thing is about even the Dubai Air Show. You cannot compare them with service like the Platinum, since Platinum runs daily and they receive SMS trade alerts and stuff like that. So the service, they are not comparable, okay? Even the Dubai Air Show does not have necessarily to run, I repeat, daily. That is an option that we have, but it is by far more regular compared to any other, and I'm referring to Dubai daily, okay? So this, I think I've been very clear about all these options. The Dubai Free Zone, I repeat, Dubai Free Zone, Dubai Video On Demand. If you don't want to trade, if you want just to learn, if you want to refer to past events and stuff like that then we make available, you have this option is Dubai Video On Demand. And there will be an extensive vast as already there is one available in other service in gold and platinum, more than 2,500 videos online. Here you also will have the same kind of library where you can have access to information, stuff that it is of priceless content, in fact, that you can learn and you can use, that is the most important, in your investments in the stock market, okay? So just to give an example of that, refer to, for example, this was made available regarding an investment that you also find in my blog, that is DreamWorks Animation. So I already made available this a long time ago, where people, just as an example, you invested 10,000 shares here, and you made easily in a couple of months $100,000 without any problem whatsoever, okay? But you have to understand all the game and all step by step in this great investment in stock market, because here I have addressed all these situations in more than 100 stocks and ETFs. So when you go to that Dubai Air Show, in the futures, in description of the futures, you find precisely the live coverage. Upgrades, downgrades, trade alerts, live comments, instructions. Obviously, you don't get this all every single day. There will be things that like I said, you cannot compare to other service. But you see here, choose between Dubai Daily Pass and Dubai Air Show for continuous interrupt access. So you have here all the calendar of available events per subject and an advanced booking system. You create a free account and you are going to have access to it. You can share the events and you can dictate, obtain the price that you are looking for. So it depends entirely on you whether you want, in fact, to make a lot of money in the market or not, or just to participate. If you don't want, then my friends, you have also that option. In that case, I wish you very good luck. And if you also don't like the service, I'm here to try to develop it, to improve it. I will appreciate your feedback precisely in that sense to improve it and not then to criticize, but to improve. And this service is the result I finalize by saying that this service is the result of the input, the feedback that I had from many people that I've been talking with in the past, years, that many, for example, they with small accounts that they always not complained, but they always tried to subscribe and they never had the opportunity to do so. So I always promised to have a service for all of you, including for those with small accounts. I repeat, and you have the testimonials and reviews, that Silver, it has been a wonderful service for individuals with small accounts, because we have testimonials, my friends, for example, in service, in Silver. Silver, it is a service where Facebook, it was recommended as an investment at, in 2013, at $23 and a half, and today the stock is $58. And if you go online, you will see testimonials where people made more than triple digit return on investment without even trading, just holding on to certain positions that they were recommended. So this is not about day trading, it's not about short term trading. If you want to, you are also going to get day trading. If you want to decide to join a certain event based on a certain subject, you can do it. There will be a description of the event that, for that particular day. And if you want, you can also skip it or wait for the subject that you are waiting for to learn about it, to be published, to happen. And my friends, that's all. I think that I responded to the interest of all of you. And don't forget that this has been or happened precisely or it is based on what I consider that is absolutely critical for all of you, those that they have good faith and providing everyone access. When you are sharing this with others, you are not only helping others, but mainly you. So since the price will drop dramatically up to 90%. And you don't have to use social sharing. You can use email, phone, any other mean you can use it. You just have to increase the number of attendees up to this point, this limit, and you automatically obtain 90% discount. Even if you pay this price, we'll give you the refund for the difference between this one and this. It's very simple. It has never been so simple. You cannot ask for more. I cannot do more than this, other than to wish you very good luck. And if you have questions, please contact me. Okay, thank you very much. I hope that you have continue to have a Merry Christmas and a wonderful Happy New Year 2014. You can see also reviews here, read some of them, and on the bottom I think there are available also several here in stocks that in the end they have been discussed here. So they have been in the blog or in the case studies, all of them where you had the opportunity to make a lot of money even if you didn't attend any meeting. But this is not going to continue, because we created this service precisely to address the needs of all those with small accounts, and probably in the end, in the future, might be the case, I don't know, but might be the case that we can substitute some current or existing service by this one. Okay, depends on it will depend on the demand and the popularity, depend on many things. But I will say that it will depend mainly on you and not on me, because if you share this with others, and if you others come online and you see that it works, and if you have all reasons to believe, because it never misses, it never failed. So if you are there, if you understand the limits of the service, because there are limits in the service, I'm not promising that you are going to be a millionaire. I am promising there are limits in the service. I cannot be there saying every single thing, everything. I cannot, but the price depends on you. So if the price depends on you, even you can join for free. If your interest is the profit sharing, you can discuss it with us, and we have 50% profit sharing. That is other possibility where you don't pay absolutely anything, and you just share the profits, and that's all. So I think that my friends, I made a wonderful job, quite frankly. I'm more happy to see this done rather than to see Twitter at $75, or Facebook at 58, because my objective was to, obviously I'm happy to see those stocks where I told that they were likely to be, but more important, this was my objective that I've been working on for the past couple of months, 3 months in fact, since I started to create the website and immediately developing all this. While I develop all this, without knowing anything about websites and so on, I've been addressing old stocks exactly the same way as I've been discussing here, dedicating the same time for the past 20 years for all this. So none of you can in the end complain, since I continue to offer you the single best support out there in the industry in this particular sector, where you also have the reviews and testimonials about it, about how the support works, because it's very important for all of you to know that you have access to live support, live agent, and you can in fact click on silver here on the bottom. And this, I know that this is an extended review, but I think it will address and will save you time, and also to all of us. I never been an apologist of those demos with 5 minutes that they don't explain anything. Here I address everything. Here you have live expert support for investors. You have here a video where it is corresponds to the truth. Individuals on the Platinum service. So thank you very much once again. Merry Christmas continuation and Happy New Year 2014. And congratulations to all of those that they already are in Dubai Investors Air Show, because the profits are absolutely amazing, are by far better even that I expected. Although I'm extraordinarily bullish the market and I upgraded more 20 stocks to strong buy, but I had a clear idea that they could do it, but I'm very happy to see that development is just a matter of 3 weeks. I was not just expecting that to happen in a so short-term time frame, but as I said, we had to be there, because if we were not there, and this is a process, and so if you understand the process, if and also the risk that was involved, that was also defined, and you have also to define, and I teach all these things, I think that you have all reasons to be a stock market investor, even if you didn't like the stock market before. So this service I created precisely to show to everyone out there that you should not run away from the stock market, that you can learn about all the games in the stock market, that is not, I'm not going, is not, my objective is not going to make you a millionaire or a billionaire, that in fact you can make a lot of money, but my objective is not that one. My objective is to teach you about, for people out there that probably they have never been also involved in the stock market, to teach you certain things that they are not in the books, things that they, where you can stop wasting a lot of time, valuable time. Maybe you can consider your future. Maybe you can consider also to invest in the market. Does not have to be with me. You can continue watching other shows or other opinions. You don't have to follow my opinion. I just share my opinion. This is not, I repeat, about wealth management or remote wealth management. This is about a show where I explain a lot of stuff that has never been available elsewhere. And I'm in the end, there is a repetition of things that I've been addressing here for past 20 years to others that they have been subscribers of other service in the past, but this way differently, since for the first time ever you have access to critical high quality sensitive information that so far there is no other place where you can obtain it. But if you have a different opinion, you can obviously listen or refer to any other person, including your financial advisor, that I strongly recommend you to do so before you make any investment in the stock market. You have to have a financial advisor, since I'm not your financial advisor and I will never be. Thank you.